throughout the course of this tour, I've been telling different stories, of different things that have happened to us over the years. And one of the things I wanted to share with you was, we just did a portion of the Crimson Idol. And when we did that record, or actually when we were recording it, EMI, who was our label at the time, said they did not want us to make that record. They said, that is not the record you should be making. The public will never accept that record. The very first week that record was released here in Germany, it sold 70,000 records. So much for the wisdom of the biggest record company in the world. Thank you, guys. This is from the album Dominator. This is Heaven's Hung in Black.